What's up, everybody? Jason for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2021 Topps Chrome Baseball Jumbo Hobby Edition. Hobby Edition Jumbo sold out. 8-box case break, pick your teams number one. So again, all cards ship, 8 boxes per case, 12 packs per box, 13 cards per pack. You get 5 chrome autographs per HTA box. So again, if you have a little character sign at the end of your name, that means you want that in a little filler. There you go. So here's the 8 boxes. No, Jeremy. So, like I was telling people earlier, is that the first 6 pick your teams were part of our first initial wave, and I was told that we weren't going to get any more until maybe tomorrow or Monday. But I guarantee you, maybe Nick did find some more locally closer, but we probably had to pay up. So, just like anything, you know, the first handful of pick your teams or whatever, depending on how many we get, are always going to be a little bit better price than the next couple after we have to repost, only just because we had to pay a lot more to get it. All right, we got Pavin Smith to Ryan's very, very bad Diamondbacks that he got in a team filler. And Kiber Ruiz, refractor. So yeah, it has nothing to do with like, yeah, we just messing with you guys and the price is just going up to have them go up. It's just probably pay a lot more to get it, that's all. And the Prism Tank. Oh, the Prism T-Mall filler? Nice. No problemo, man. Yeah, I didn't even know it was posted, Chris. Nick just texted me, hey, I found some more Spectra. And I guess we'll be getting some later today. So, definitely want to fill up that Spectra number 4, though. Just because I feel like there is something monstrous hiding in that second half. But yes, you can start buying up the next couple. The Grom, and we got a Jordan Pauloway. Kettle Marte, Lorenzo Cain, David Peterson, Gonsolin, Joey Bart, and a Adonis Medina to $3.99. Yastrzemski. And Adonis Medina for the Phillies autograph. Number to $4.99. Phillies. It's going to Fred. To Brian Hayes. Chris Sale Green. To 99. Grisham, Loyd, Jose Martinez, or Jose Ramirez, sorry. Jazz, Tatis, Acuna, Kepler, Albert Abreu for the Yankees, going to Sean, Freddie Freeman. Pete Alonso and Didi Gregorius, number to 199. Cronenworth. Judge Refractor. Tatis and Luis Patino. Blue Wave to 150. Next box. Man. Shit's flying, guys. Damn, Brandon, you gotta learn to play with a whistle, buddy. It's just one box. You have eight, and you said you have them in the next two breaks as well? Definitely can't judge a case off of its first box. Gotta have that positive mentality. Go Adele. Zach McKinstry. Tatis and Luis Patino. To a 350. Luis Roberts. Moustakas and Brian Garcia for Detroit. Luis Garcia, rookie refractor. Pearson. Jose Ramirez, Judge, Cabrera. So now I have my shoes. Not wearing stuff. And we got for the A's. Harbor refractor. James, 79 out of 250. Capriellen? Mountcastle, Adams. These cards do look sharp, though. I mean, chrome is always nice. Hater, and we got a Texas Ranger, Kyle Cody. Randy Rosarena, Joe Adell, that's a nice one right there. Mookie, Sixto Sanchez. Missed the nick? Yeah, no problem, man. I'll go back and get him. Honest mistake. Carlson. Rodriguez. Ramuto. Delbach. What does this do? There you go. Didn't Madrigal get his like whole groin ripped off of his bone? Legit, they said. He had like a very nasty torn groin. Or like it was like meat off of a bone. Alright, next box, guys. Different fonts. I didn't even notice that. They definitely do, EA. Don't worry, man. We have a list of which rookies to penny sleeve and top load as well, so even if I were to miss some that are on that list, they will definitely be penny sleeve and top load. All right, next box. Joe Adell, Bogarts, and Cody Whitley. St. Louis, that's a purple to 250. Joey Bart, Bohm, Vladdy, Cronenworth. That looks like a little hyper. I forget what they call this one. It's a refractor. Pache. $299. Yeah, D. Porter, I guarantee you we're just going to end up with just the Lakers and Bucks again. Mark Mathias for the Brewers. Paul, last one, I'll just show him Ohtani refractor. Tatis, and our first negative, Ronald Acuna Jr. There you go. Tanaka. And another James Capriella for the A's. Dylan Carlson. Nola for the Phillies. Dalbec. Nick Heath for the Royals. Kiber Ruiz, rookie refractor. Mountcastle. Judge and the Shohei Ohtani. Showtime. 25 out of 399. Mountcastle and Shane McClanahan for the Rays. Going to Jonathan, Jackie Bradley Jr. There you go. Well, we'll find out, Mr. Flyer Hawk, in 2025. I think there's a lot of questions to be answered, and there will be in the next 4 years. And I'm pretty sure by soon, before that, we'll find out exactly. But maybe nothing? Maybe Fanatics buys tops and it's the same thing? just Fanatics now owns them, or Topps just continues to do everything else but baseball. That's pretty much it. I mean, but we'll find out soon. That's another thing, and I think they're not gonna. I mean, unless they just hire a ton of people respectable in the hobby that have created products and stuff like that, and they really just do their own thing. But I don't think that they would just go into it just on their own. They'll create partnerships, or like you said, buy certain companies, or have an exclusive partnership with a certain company, etc., etc. I think they've had a plan all along. Jordan Heim for the A's. Pache. Cronenworth purple to $2.99, and Monte Harrison autograph. Tatis refractor. Ooh, I see our first gold. And TJ for the Cincinnati Reds. 14 out of 50 gold. Mitch White for the Dodgers. Christian Javier. I know, Peoples, you love that, right? You love it, love it, love it. Tatis. Man, this is a big color break for you, Peoples. 61 out of 99. Is he card number one? Yeah. What an honor. Okay, Brian Hayes. Carlos Hernandez for the Royals. Oh, sorry. All right, guys, we're halfway through. All right, next half. Oh, is it really? Sick. So remember, guys, we are also really close on Spectra. We did put up another Spectra break as well. But we are getting close on that. So we can definitely get that rolling. The next Jumbo break is already in single digits as well. And then 7 left in the next Elements break. And we're down to 3 left in the Spectra basketball break. So let's get that rolling. Are really stuck up here. Ryan Hayes. First autograph here is Roel Ramirez for the Cardinals. Trout. Tatis. Blake Taylor purple for the Astros to 250. I with that one. Casey Mize, Zach Greinke, Cronenworth. Julian Merriweather. Boehm. Tatis, Andre Scrub, and a Shohei Ohtani to 350 this time. Man, we're adding those up too. Nate Pearson, refractor rookie. Johan Ramirez, refractor to 499 for the Seattle Mariners. All right, 3 more boxes. So, guys, after this, I'm going to have to go through about, like, 50 orders, guys. 50 orders. Stuff is starting to fly. Carlson, Stefan Florial for the Yankees. That's a rookie there. Ke'Bryan Hayes and Kevin Newman. $350. You got Sterling Sharp for the Washington Nationals. Trent Grisham, Devers, and Gio Urshela. Out of 99. And Jamal Jones, Angels, Madrigal, Trout, Mize, Madrigal, Hypers, Jorge Mateo, Padres autograph. Willie Castro, refractor. Wilson Ramos for the Mets, blue. $150. Tatis, Trout. Jazz and Seth Eldridge. Or Elledge, sorry. Can't really see the font really that good. To $499 for the Cardinals. Jeremy with that one. All right, two more boxes, guys. P. Alonso and a blue Jorge Guzman. Number to 150. We have Andrew Benintendi to 99. Lewin Diaz, autograph, Trevor Story. Jorge Mateo, autograph. Lewin Diaz. Alec Bohm to 99. Madrigal. And Taylor Jones, a little aqua to 199. Goldschmidt. We have Sterling Sharp. And Juan Soto. To $3.99. Nice. Yeah, let's get that done, guys. I really want to get that one done. You know, if the other Picker team sell a little bit later with Sean, that's all good. I'm just very curious to see what's hiding in those last two. to be honest, man. There's got to be something in there. Last box, guys. So, break takes about roughly around 45 minutes or so. That is, Chris. It might be ending up in my place by mistake. Lost in transit, redirected. All right, last box, guys. We'll do a quick recap at the end of this break as well. Mountcastle, Pavin Smith, refractor. /499, 316 out of 499. Pache, there's Madrigal. Adele, Brady Singer. Church and Apostle, Texas Rangers, Tyler Winder. Matt Foster, White Sox, it's going to EA. Carlos Santana /199. Bart Refractor. Ooh, and this is a nice one. Tristan McKenzie for Cleveland. Nick Stover, 35 out of 199. He actually has been pitching great, hasn't he? Alrighty, guys. Well, there you go. that was the break. So, of course, everything will be shipping, guys, no matter what. I did get a bunch of nice color here for a lot of different teams, of course. But nice Bohm right there. Shohei Ohtani was a nice color right there. Bohm again. Tatis. Tatis color. Cronenworth. Shohei Ohtani. Eli Jimenez. There might have been some other color hiding in this stack here as well. I think after a while I started collecting all the color together. So just wanted to keep it together there. But a lot of rookies, of course. Bigger players to be top loaded. But here's some more color for you guys there. And then let's quickly go with the autographs. And just to shorten up the time of the video, of course, I mean, I would have top loaded them, but just to shorten it up a little bit, we'll top load all the autographs right now. We got that Tristan McKenzie. We got the Pavin Smith. Let's quickly go through right here. Matt Foster. Taylor Widener. Sheridan Apostle. Pavin Smith again, refractor this time. Sterling Sharp. Taylor Jones. Jorge Mateo. Luis Diaz. You got George Guzman or Jorge Guzman. Seth Elledge. Jorge Mateo again. Jamai Jones. Sterling Sharp again. Stephen Florian. Ramirez. Shrub. Merriweather. Blake Taylor. We got Raul Ramirez, Carlos Hernandez, Mitch White, TJ Anton, Monte Harrison, Jonah Heim. We got Shane McCallahan, Heath, Corellian. That's a negative, that's our only one. Mark Mathias, Cody Whitley. We got Nivaldo Rodriguez, Kyle Cody. James Carpiellen again. Brian Garcia. Zach McKinstry. Luis Patino color. Albert Abreu. Adonis Medina. And Holloway. So there you go, guys. That was Topps Chrome Baseball 8-Box Case Break. Pikachu's number 1 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com.